crystals in space. I told you at the beginning,
Yo
right? It was all about crystal growth. That's what I was there. This is zeolite A. It's used in all your washing detergents, actually. And they put enzymes on it so that they say clothes get brighter. That really means it shears. It really chews off the frazzled ends of your clothes so it looks brighter because it does not have as many reflection points. But we were trying to figure out how to grow better crystals in space for all the reasons I talked about before, and we were able to do it.
Logramos hacerlo.
So here I am.
Aquí estoy
By the way,
yo.
The normal position
cierto,
in space is the fetal
position.
When you're in the free fall environment, your body tends to go like this.
Así, de esta forma,
we
como
take advantage
estoy
of that by putting the T-bar.
Y
you see where my legs are? So we take the natural
piernas.
Advantage of that
y esto,
position.
Digamos, nos, da una ventaja para
I grew a lot of things.
Posición.
One of the ones I'm most proud of, this
yo
happens to be isocitrate lyonase. It's a protein. The best crystals that are ever grown is that reddish crystal on the upper left, and the electronic map that we're able to get from it, what I grow in orbit, and what we were able to get down to 2.63 angstroms resolution. This is, I can't show it to you because it's proprietary for the companies, but this is what we grew. I was the first one to grow the HIV protein in orbit, and from this they were able to develop some of the retro drugs that they use to stop that disease. We also looked at 135 different cancer proteins.
De las proteínas que se utilizan para curar enfermedades como el cáncer, inclusive.
We did a lot of different science in space.
Hicimos muchísimos experimentos científicos.
We looked at combustion. Now, this is a typical candle, and if you were to hold a candle in a gravitational field, it would heat the air up around it, and your fingers would get burnt. But what's interesting about this is if you look at that small flame,
es que I can
put another candle right up against it, and it won't ignite.
Llama,
that's because the combustion limits have changed in orbit.
Encender.
So why is that of interest to you? You know these cell phones we have that are packed with so much stuff? It all comes from satellites, right? You know why we can put so much stuff in those satellites? We don't have to worry about combustion limits like we do in the ground. So a lot of things you don't even think about were developed through very simple science experiments. We grew the first potatoes in orbit. We wanted to eat them after, you know, 16 or 17 days, but we didn't. Because then they have to dissect us to get the experiment.
Esto es un experimento de biotecnología.
And we tried to make different elements. What we would do is we would put materials inside a droplet. We would put a heat signature around the outside. And we'd use surface tension driven convection to have different parts of the droplet in different configurations. And the intention was to make smart alloys, that you heat one side, one part of it goes in one direction, the other part goes in another direction.
Si se calienta, este,
things that you can't do here on the
este
ground.
Material, hay una parte que
we
va
always
una
worked as a team. By the way, we piloted, tested the touchscreen computers. You know you use touchscreen computers? And now they're every day. At the time that we flew this, we were the first ones to use them in orbit.
Touch.
We used them in orbit. It wasn't very smart
también.
Of us. Challenge
Bien.
To you
Mis retos
for our
para
world
con ustedes, para
is
mundo.
To develop alternate energy sources
desarrollar energías alternativas
and
o fuentes
increase
de energía
their distribution,
aumentar la
production and distribution of food and clean water,
producción y distribución de alimentos
control
y agua,
of pandemics, you know, Ebola is one
pandemias.
Of those, and personalized medicine. That is medicine where we can treat everybody individually instead of looking
es decir,
at group symptoms.
Individualmente a cada paciente, y
and
no
the thing
al
that
grupo de pacientes.
They don't tell you about, and I'm going to tell
no
you about,
dicen a ustedes como
is sustainable education.
La educación sostenible.
What does that mean?
¿Qué quiere decir esto?
You're the first generation
Ustedes
ever
son la primera generación.
That's going to have to re-educate yourself every 3 or 4 years because of the pace at which knowledge is being developed.
Por la velocidad
so
a la
it's
que se
critical when you're in school, from middle school to high school to college, that you learn how to learn.
Que aprendan a aprender.
Because what you
Eso
learn here when you graduate from high school
aquí,
and when you graduate from college is just the end of the beginning.
De la universidad, será
every
final
four
del
or five
comienzo,
years, you're going to have to regenerate yourself. So you have to learn how to learn and you have to learn the joys of learning because then it's not a burden, it's not hard. But you need to start that now. Don't just think you're going to memorize this and go for a test and then you just shove it out. No, it goes in this here and comes out that one. All right, you're going to have to start to learn how to learn. And I want you all to remember something else. And if you ever get a chance to go in space, do it, you'll love it. But it makes you realize that we're all part of the greater human family.
Que
and that's why energy,
parte,
alternate energy, conventional energy, its distribution, clean
humano.
Food and water, pandemics, and how to control those in people's health.
Entonces,
that's important for all of us because we're all part of the same family.
saber que somos parte de la misma familia, solo que vivimos en distintas partes del mundo y debemos celebrar
eso.
Pero es muy importante que ustedes siempre recuerden esto. Y cuando terminen la universidad y logren resolver este tipo de problemas,
available. So
es que
I also got a chance to go outside one of my flights.
Espero
this is
que
me.
Tengan la oportunidad
that's
de
fun too. That's a cool thing to do.
Lo que yo experimenté. Aquí estoy yo.
But come join the adventure in science and engineering. It's a great life. You can solve the world's problems. You can make a difference
to everybody around you.
So with that, I'll take any questions you have. And thank you very much.
Eso es como mi consejo.
Los siguientes contenidos de Uninorte Co. te pueden interesar. No olvides suscribirte a nuestro canal.